YouTube, what's going down? It's Trav, man. Trav here, back up here with another video real quick, man. It's raining out here. It's kind of smuggy out here where I'm at, man. Be sure to like, share, subscribe. I sure would appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? Goes a long way in this lifetime, in this YouTube lifestyle that I'm trying to live and pursue. Now, back. Let's get down to it. All right, y'all. So, don't you hate when you ever have an epiphany? You know what I'm saying? A moment when you come to reality or something, or it's like you're trying to get yourself in this zone in your life. This feeling that you want, this focus, or this hunger, or this drive, because for what you're trying to do. You know what I'm saying? And you wake up and you try to attack the day and roll with it, and something comes, man. Something, somebody tries its best to mess you up first thing in the morning, right? And you try your best to just be on like this thing, you know what I mean? At least, you know, especially for this day. Because we all have our days, ups and downs, like that. Try to stay focused, man. If something just comes, try to knock you all off your game and it makes you so angry, then it might mess around and just mess up your whole situation, what you focused on. You know, you feel what I'm saying? I know y'all know what I'm saying, man. Like, this ain't just me. When you're trying to get to a certain zone, a certain, you know what I mean? And then it's like, man, damn, here comes some BS right in the morning when I'm trying to have my mind right. And I'm like, yeah, this is going to be it. I'm about to get on point. That's when it seems like everything happens. More problems. People want to mess with you. I don't know which color, what you want to call it. The devil's a lie. Whatever you want to call it. It don't matter, because the point is, you're interrupted. So what I'm saying is to say this, man. When that happens, you know what I mean? I'm no expert. I'm just speaking on my personal experiences. When that happens, you almost got to hurry up and channel that. Switch that to something else, back on what you're trying to do. Don't get so wrapped up in it, because some things can try to tear down your whole day and knock off your whole focus, man. And that is like one of the challenges of trying to be focused and stay doing what you're trying to do. Because you think about it, like I said, when you're really trying to do something, that's when it seems like all the problems come, all the distractions come. So, you know, like it's a rainy day, you know what I'm saying? It's one of them days for me, you know what I'm saying? But just got to keep doing what you got to do, man. That's my point. Keep doing. Don't let nobody take you off. I don't care if it's your mama. Don't let nobody try to mess up your whole focus on your day. Because at the end of the day, you got to live for you and live your life. You know what I'm saying? That's what you got to do. Forget what everybody else talking about. People going to talk about you whether you're right or wrong. Not let, especially nobody, anything try to take you off what you gotta do, man. That's the hardest thing, though, about trying to stay focused, trying to do something with yourself, trying to change yourself, care what it is. Because when I say trying to stay focused, I ain't talking about just money. Everybody's talking about the bag. Hell yeah, we need money to live. Get your money. Everything costs high as hell out here. But at the same time, don't be just that. Be a good father. Be a better son. Be a better person. Better human being. Better everything. Because it's bigger than when it comes to success. It's the whole thing to truly be successful. You can have all the money. You can have all that and still be depressed. So let's be real. Be 100 all the way around the board. You know what I'm saying? So everybody get up off of here, man. You know what I mean?